double the most number of dogs. You know, the 8-inch dogs, there's, you know, 7 dogs, and 12 inches more, but not as many as 20. So if you're at the end of your class, then you might have an hour and a half. Do you watch the competitors? Sometimes, but if they're shitty, I don't. There are certain people I'll watch. I can get patterned by somebody mishandling it or being lost. I'm like, I didn't see that.
Like, that starts to be your memory.
But sometimes it's really helpful to watch dogs that run like yours, and the top competitors will be able to handle stuff or what screwed them up. Do you feel like you really had him before you started moving?
Nope.
Yeah. You always have to be the guinea pig and go first. And call him while he's in the tunnel. Watch the tape if you want to doubt me.
I bet $5,000 you used that hand.
No, I said I did.
So he went like this. What it did was tell him that you were going to run straight at him or from across. The rest of it, the opening was beautiful. Good boy, that's so cute.
Boy. Oh, so cute. Tough. Okay. Fuck! My fault.
It's totally okay for you to get ahead like that. Just be decel in your torso crank. Like, run up here and just be screaming his name. Come here, and then go.
Okay.
Run.